Hi everyone, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata. Today's video is on a cement carrier, a not very common kind of a ship. I've sailed on a cement carrier once in my life. I'll be sharing that as well. So without wasting any time, let's talk about a cement carrier. What is a cement carrier? Cement carrier specialized ships which are designed and equipped to carry bulk cement. So these ships are those ships which carry only cement and nothing else, that too in bulk. So generally these ships are bought by large giants of cement industry like Ultratech, Ambuja. So they own these ships. आगे बढ़ते हैं. Top 10 world's biggest cement exporter in the world are Vietnam, then Turkey, then Germany, then Canada, then Thailand, Spain, Indonesia, Egypt, Japan, Belgium. So it is from these countries that cement can come to those countries where cement is required. So it is imported from these countries. Okay? And generally via cement carrier. Types of cement carrier. Self-discharging cement carrier. The ship that I sailed on was a self-discharging cement carrier. These ships are equipped with a pneumatic or hydraulic system that enables them to discharge their cargo without need of external equipment. Everything is self-supported on board ship. Khud se load bhi karte hain, they discharge as well. Load and discharge everything. Then is pneumatic cement carriers. These ships are designed to transport dry bulk cement using a pneumatic means air system that sucks the cargo into the tanks on board the ship. Copied. Gravity type cement carriers. These ships have a large cargo hold, big cargo hold. That is designed to allow cement to flow down into the ship's bottom via gravity. They typically have a bottom discharge system. So from the bottom, the discharge system is there that allows the cargo to be unloaded from the ship. Tanker type cement carriers. These ships have cargo tanks that are designed to carry liquid cement in a slurry form. The tanks are typically made of steel and are coated with a special lining to prevent corrosion. World's largest cement carrier is 21,000 ton deadweight cement carrier built by Jinglu Shipyard, which name is Mahanuvara. Indian cement carrier shipping companies are Ultratech, Ambuja, India Cement Limited, Dalmia Cement and JSW Cement. This is MV Daryajan, KC Maritime Shipping Company ka tha. Ye, I have sailed on this ship for around 45 days before this ship was scrapped. And it was a 36-year-old ship on which I sailed. It was a cement carrier and first time I sailed on a coastal ship, I would say. And it was very good time. We were sailing between Gujarat, going to Sri Lanka as well. And one more port that I do not remember. I have a very poor memory. And there was one day that we had a very tough time on the carrier as well, where we were not able to discharge the cement. Anyways, this is it from my end. Thank you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di.